16 years old when I went to my first party. No, I have not. You know, I was dedicated to school a lot and doing a lot of extra curricular activities to go out even more. It's hard. I don't want nobody to hold me back anymore.
First party when I was 18, I felt a little uneasy because I didn't know a lot of the people there, but I did feel like I fit in with the general group. More talking and talking about family and careers instead of just dancing and listening to really loud music like it was when I was younger. When I get to a party, I generally do take somebody that's really close because it gives me somebody to talk to through the hustle and bustle and everybody's switching who they're talking to and the groups they're hanging out with. At my age, at 25, I think I do. I think I have partied enough. I have a kid and most of my friends have kids. Their parties are more like little gatherings now, but I feel like I've done the majority of my partying days. They're behind me.
World, but then again, so did everyone in this city. I wonder why.
I did.
When I went to my first party, I was 16 years old. The first hour, I felt like I was out of place, and then after that, I found friends. Usually when I go to parties, I like to go with either a friend or a group of friends. I feel more comfortable that way. I listen to music, dance, or eat or drink or whatever. Like, if they have like a bottle of water or juice or snacks, I can buy those. I feel like if I go too much, then it becomes boring, so I don't go every often. I feel like every once in a while. When I went to my first party, when I go to parties, I go with a group of friends. I want to experience my crazy moments with them. I don't think I've partied enough yet, because I'm just getting started.
Okay, and cut.
School project. I was okay.
So subscribe. Some people